The driver of a van that crashed into a house on Orange Street in Springfield last night has been charged. According to Springfield Police spokesman Ryan Walsh, an 18-year-old man driving the van crossed over into oncoming traffic, hit a vehicle, and drove over the curb before crashing into the home. The driver had to be removed from the vehicle and was taken to the hospital. He's being charged with uninsured motor vehicle and marked lanes violation.